Welcome to Krakow. We are in the main square. On your left, you can see Sukienice, and on your right, famous St. Mary Church. In front of the church, there is a statue of a famous Polish poet. His name was Adam Mickiewicz, but people in Krakow call the statue Adaś. They like meeting near the statue to celebrate sports events and meet with friends.